guys, let me know what you say. Hello, guys, let me share. Hello, guys. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I want to talk a brief journey and a big challenge that we YouTubers face today. Okay, this is a place where you can find amazing contents, and you will also learn how to prepare different type of dish in my channel here. Yeah? And let's just jump into the case now, guys. As a YouTuber, we face so many criticizing for our fellow creator. This is really bad. As a creator, spoiling your fellow YouTuber image, what will be your game? Ask me, what will be your game? By spoiling your fellow YouTuber image just to achieve reality, just to achieve good image, but you are damaging someone else's image. This is really bad. And let me say, recently I discovered here on this writing platform that there's a society that when you don't join the society, you will not recognize. If you don't mingle with them, you will not recognize. But my whole advice is that even though you don't join that society, but God recognize you because you put God first. Those that put God first, and you shall never be ashamed. And everything that they lay their hand on shall always be prosper upon prosper. That's my whole of it. We YouTuber, we should stop spelling each other image, because this platform is very big. It's a very big platform that you can create what you want to create as your own create. That as a creator, you can create whatever you want to create. Nobody hold you. But stop damaging people's image just for you to achieve good goals. But you are spelling so many. But you are spelling other people's image. Okay, now. I remember a certain time that before I got monetized, I have to delete my old existing access account. Then I create new one. Yes. Then after then, I apply for monetization on my channel. Then recently, Whiting sent me email that my channel is under review. Say, wow, it's great news. I was so happy. And I say, firstly, let's go monetize. Then, in the following morning, I found that my old existing access account was automatically connected to my YouTube channel. I said it's not possible because I already deleted that one already and I create new one. How is it going to possible that automatically my old account connect to my new access account? I said this is not possible. It can't be possible. And I said that something is wrong somewhere. And I had to patient little. I say somebody want to hack my account. This was not possible because definitely they will ask me to connect my access account, or if I don't have one, or I should create one at that moment. Yes, that is a procedure that they will ask me to do. But they did not ask me. I just wake up and see that my account was connected to my new as I can see this. I say this is not because I've already deleted that one, I've created new one. See, this one is not possible. I say, imagine. I say, what is going on? Somebody want to hack my account, I don't know what to do. And then definitely I have to send the email to Whiting that my account is under attack, that somebody wants to hack my account. I don't know. I said, this is not happening. Then I have, because that moment, I don't know what to do. I'm just tired. I said, I'm tired because there's no place to change at this account. There's no place for me to change so that I can connect the new one. Then I leave that old one because that old one is gone already. I don't know how come about that old one is just come to connect to my YouTube channel, just like that. Then I have to do something. Then definitely I just went to send me again to Whiting that this thing is not up because I don't know what to do again because the thing is not working. They said that I should get patient that there will solve the problem. I have to wait because I'll wait about 2 days to 3 days before this problem solves the tweets. Thank God that Whiting secure my account that moment. My brothers and sisters, this is my experience as a YouTuber, past many things. Hello guys, you have got my YouTube channel guys. If this is your first day in my channel, you are really welcome. I hope you enjoy watching this comedy clip now guys, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that when I upload a video, you see my notification. I love you guys all, bye. Bye now for now. Bye.